Oh yeah. Refresh chat, Twitch. Refresh chat. There we go. No, dude, you're just fine. You're just fine. No, you're just fine. All right, there we go. Boom, boom. Turn this one on. What's up? Good morning, everyone. Guten Tag. Oh, you hear the dog barking over and over. Let's see. Just getting my computer set up here, and we will start painting Daisy. Let me lift my got a better stream now. You know Dakota right here. Hope everybody's doing well. I had a really late party night last night. And wow. I'm feeling it today. I'm not gonna lie. I'm feeling it today. Like big time. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. But that's part of the fun, so to speak. Part of the fun. I got some new pens. I got a lot of new cool stuff to play with. I'm excited about it. Let's see. TV's on. Let's connect that. Open up Photoshop. Got some kind of message. All right, here we go. Let's see. Opening up Photoshop. That's for my reference photo. We'll finish up Daisy and start a new one probably. No, I don't want to open up the Beatles here. There we go. Stream's good. Everything looks smooth. Got a view of the palette. Let's see, Daisy. There's my nice shot of Daisy. That'll work really well, actually. Copy that. Go into Photoshop. Where is Photoshop? Why is it not opened? There it goes. Honda dealer. No, I'm not answering that. All right, here we go. Here. File new. Create. Edit. Paste. Boom. There we go. All right, got my reference up. For Daisy. Last thing, and then I'm ready to paint. Let's bring up, I wonder if I should just full screen this or not. Let's bring it over here. Boom. And the other one will just be Daisy. That works for me. I think that'll work for everybody. Oh god. It's not a hangover, but it definitely was a party.
You're okay. Good boy. Yeah.
Woo-wee. All good? Alright, let's finish her off. On a little music. Bibbidi bobbidi boo. Mood. How about peaceful? Change this to
you're fine. Good boy.
Okay. Here we go. Give us just a little bit more of a, I don't know, almost an oil look. It already is pretty close, but just a little bit more variance between a few things here. Thank you.
base and a little light blue. This color. Further. What kind of animal is Daisy? I mean, she's a duck, right? Daisy duck. Of course. I just want to keep it a little cleaner, that's all. Thinking about the shadows. I think this would all be in shadow pretty much. Oh, Valley Queen, good morning. I'm using my YouTube screen as the preview because I couldn't get my Twitch screen to work, so I'm probably a little slow on the response. How you doing today? The audio is vibrating. Okay, is that better? Here, let me move over closer. Is this better? Did the echoing go away? Just let me know if that fixed it. I think it should have. mic, only this webcam mic right next to me. Nothing else is on, not even the desktop audio. Which means you don't get much music. Not anything at all. But at least it's not echoing, I think. What's no mean? No, it's not fixed. Then you're going to reply yes. I'm not going to know what that means. Is the audio still messed up? Yes. Let's see. Okay, direct response. Do I need to fix it still? What? Okay. I hate this one. It's annoying. Alright. Let me see why. I've got no audio turned on anywhere. I took out Periscope. Does that work? Maybe try re-logging back in. Give that a try, maybe. Is it the music? Yeah, let's pause music. Okay, so there's no music. Is it happening to my voice or just the music? I mean, I have YouTube up, which maybe it's causing a repeat in it. It got better, but happens whenever there is a sound. All right, let me check one last thing. Yeah, so it's just a low, steady vibrating. Like a whoop, 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 whoop. Oh, that one's muted. I just want to make sure it's not just on your end, you know. I'll mute video capture. There's no other levels coming through. nothing else on. Even Twitch itself is... Alright, Twitch TV. Is it gone now? Yeah, maybe I'll stop the stream and redo it. That way maybe it won't be so, vibrating, hopefully.